Capitals in search of their first win in three games. Head coach Barry Trotz looking to spark the offense, so he added Jay Beagle to the Caps' second power play unit. Would it be the difference against the Sabres Monday night?
Down the flank, sort of uninhibited. He just goes, Joe. There's no stop to his game when we talk Carey, and that's what they want to see from him.
On a break-in chance, cut to the backhand, score! Putting it away, Zemgus Girgensons.
Here it is in the neutral zone, kicked wide from one to the other, and it's a sort of a two-on-one quick play that they develop in the neutral zone. Perfectly executed on puck protection by Girgensons, and then he's able to beat the goaltender on a nice nifty deke in tight.
Tom Wilson takes the handoff from Jay Beagle. He's sent to the boards by Falk. Five-on-five play continues. Winnick. Send it out wide. Orpik on the way. Deflection, score! Jay Beagle!
And it's an easy redirect with Wilson taking the other forward, pushing him to the side. And Orpik, tic-tac-toe, right on the money. The Caps have tied it up.
3 points overall. They're an eight in the Atlantic Division. The Caps are 13-7-3. Long wrister. Stop, rebound, score! Tucked in tight with a bullet. It's Johan Larsson who could have scored a few moments ago.
The possible offsides is right here. Ristolainen breaks his stick. And there's the man. The stick up and the leg up in the air. And that's definitely offsides from that vantage point, Joe.
After review, the play was offside prior to the goal. Therefore, we got no goal.
Brett Connolly, a healthy scratch among the forward ranks. Carrier feeds the front. O'Reilly denied. Follow-up chance. Hope he throws. And the third chance for Oposo is buried.
Carrier in front with O'Reilly. The follow-up is stopped, but then the bury of the biscuit. And no chance for Braden Holtby. Oposo and his Sabres have a 2-1 lead. He gets to them in a hurry.
Carlson leads in and scores! With traffic in front. Marcus Johansson may have been there for the tip. The Caps tie it 5 seconds into the power play.
MJ90 has tied it up. Nice deflection, his 10th of the season. And the Caps get it past Leonard for a 2-2 draw.
Change halfway through overtime. Johansson in possession. Marcus goes through the weave. Feeds to Kuznetsov. One more, Orlov. Then Johansson scores! Sudden victory, Marcus Johansson style.
Nice win by the boys, sticking with it tonight. Didn't look good for many parts of this hockey game, but the ultimate 2 points, they'll take it and wait for the Boston Bruins.
The Capitals snap a three-game skid behind 2 goals from Marcus Johansson. Jay Beagle earned Washington's first even-strength goal in 3 games. And behind a 31-save performance from Braden Holtby, it was the second time that the Capitals beat the Sabres in 11 days. Wednesday, the Capitals face the Bruins, and Tuesday, the Sabres host the Oilers.